Hartman's Community Center, Milton, Ontario, Canada. There I stood in 1930, 10 years old, just back from school, having secretly changed back into my boy's clothing in the corner of the barn where nobody else went, and where I'd hid my girl's clothing. I'd come back to my bedroom, and Uncle Ulrich was at the kitchen table, recounting his adventures in deepest, darkest mountain ranges in my next kinfolk's place. I immediately noticed that Uncle Ulrich was a slight, slender, lightweight fellow like me.